My name's Dr Stevie Perks. I'm a graduate of the James Cook University Bachelor of Pharmacy with Honours Program, and I've been working at the Townsville Hospital for about the last 15 years now. And I've had the great opportunity to work in the emergency department, across the cardiac services, and been able to perform a lot of research. My current role is the clinical education pharmacist for the Townsville Hospital Health Service, and I work in a team of nearly 100 people. Within that team, we've got a range of pharmacists that work from manufacturing to the emergency services to ICU, and I get to interact with doctors and nurses and patients all day long. Within the hospital setting, we have a really close relationship with the patients when they first come in the door. So we are discussing their medications, we're talking about how to optimise those medications, and we're working very closely with the doctors and the nurses. So most of my day is spent talking directly with the patient or talking with doctors and nurses to make sure that we get the best patient outcomes. On the other side of that, the research and innovation projects that we work on that help improve patient care can make a huge difference. My job still excites me. I get to make a difference every day. My Bachelor of Pharmacy, it's not just a degree to me, it was the opportunity to really apply my skills, and the opportunities that I've had have been able to create change and improve patient care.